Last night, Kenny Krieger came over to where I was babysitting, and guess what?
What?
He made me touch it.
Yes, sir! Universal Pictures presents a very important motion picture that asks a very serious question about life in the 80s.
Could you imagine us doing this horizontally, huh? Nudge!
Casual sex.
You're horny.
I am not horny. I hate that word.
I feel so many things right now.
This is kind of interesting.
I mean, this Marty is meant to be enjoyed by people, you know?
You can have one with the guy on top.
I just move my hips like this.
Like a little old.
Even though I'm incredibly sexy, I have never been to bed with anyone in my entire life.
Oh my God.
I'm not gonna take up any of your closet space. What I'd like to do is to get one of those cardboard drawer things. You know?
Leah Thompson.
Help.
Victoria Jackson.
These aren't really my hips. They're a cruel joke that runs in my family.
And introducing Andrew Dice Clay as the Vin Man. Casual sex. A lighter look.
I hope I won't be disappointed.
At what happens in the dark.
Size is very important to me.
Forget it.
What do you mean, forget it?
How you feeling? How you feeling?
I guess you're one satisfied customer, huh?